I'm Trey.
And I'm Ben, and this is Beanbag, I guess. And today we're playing Super Mario Party, the newer one for the Nintendo Switch, so...
The newer one.
I don't know. They named it Super Mario Party, and there's like 10 of them already, yeah. So they just did a...
So it's funny, actually, this game is cool because it's like an actual strategy to who you pick, you know, because they all have different dice. I like Shy Guy, just because his is like zero and then straight fours, so it's like... I'm either not moving or I'm going four, you know. I like having that kind of...
Well, shoot.
Do you not remember who you play as?
I usually play as Bowser Jr., so I guess I'll just go Bowser Jr.
He has a good... he can go far. I think he has a 9 on his. Him and Bowser are the only ones, I think.
Welcome to the party plaza. What'd you want to party with?
Expert.
Very hard. Very hard.
Of course. Are we doing teams, or what are we doing?
I think you start off with just...
Traditional. What's the map we're trying to do though?
Oh yeah. Quad 5.
What's your favorite map on this game though?
I can't remember any of them.
What, dude?
No, man.
How many times have you played this game?
Like 4 times.
Oh, okay. There's the big gold one. There's the swamp ruins. The fruit one, which sucks. Eggs.
I like the sound of that.
I caught somebody an egg this weekend. I thought it was so funny.
What up, you egghead? Yeah.
Dude, I'm 1v1 this kid in MW2.
Party pan.
Who perhaps? I 1v1 this kid in MW2 on Rust, and that sounds awesome. It took me back, bro.
Dude.
And I stomped him. I'll let you know that.
Did you didn't even really play Modern Warfare 2, because you started with Modern Warfare 3, if I can remember right.
Well, yeah, I didn't play while Modern Warfare 2 was the newest Call of Duty.
Okay.
Cool. But I did play it. I mean, it was still popular when I played it, but it wasn't the only Call of Duty.
Right. So you won.
Oh, dude. Like, literally, I played... They had tournaments for, like, each game, so they had a Smash Bros. Tournament, and they had a champion, because, like, they all live together, right? And, Mega Fruit, the one that sucks eggs.
Yeah, I think that's entertaining.
So they had like a turn. They had like a whiteboard for all the winners of their tournaments that they had played in their household.
Okay.
And it was like Smash Bros, Modern Warfare 2, Uno, like all this stuff. And I was like, okay, Smash Bros. Like these guys were pretty legit in Smash. So I was
right.
Like, you guys do your thing. But MW2, even though it was on Xbox, bro, I beat the tournament their champion because it was free for all. Beat him 30-9.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, dude, I was running him.
Oh, I remember Rust. You got an AC-130 on TDM.
That's, oh my goodness. Oh, well, do. I mean, if you played Rust on any game mode, it was horrible. I didn't enjoy it at all.
Like, yeah.
I mean, free-for-all, team deathmatch, I don't even think they had, like, domination. Like, I think it was too small.
I just realized that I accidentally wanted the rules.
That's why I was like, dude.
I'm so sorry.
Horrible.
You can't even skip it. Start over?
No, that doesn't sound right. You can really just end the game, just start
yeah,
over.
Somebody just gets mad, and they're like, no.
Did you ever no. Sierra with Mario Party 4?
Oh, yeah. So, story time. His little sister was playing Mario Party 4 with his little brother, and his little sister went to the bathroom. So, naturally, older brother's friend, we hop on for her, lose... all her coins. She had like 90 coins.
Which is a lot.
A lot of coins in Mario Party.
Yeah.
And she came out, screamed, ran upstairs, and then all we hear is just bam, 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 bam on the wall. It was so funny.
What's funny too is that she doesn't remember it, but we remember it so vividly.
Oh my gosh. That is ingrained in my brain forever.
It's funny though because Mario Party 4... Like I'm a pretty relaxed guy at this point in my
right.
life. But when Mario Party 4 was my only game that I had on the GameCube, I remember I broke a couple controllers. Like, and my mom was like, worried. She wouldn't let me play. She was worried about like my anger issues, which is just funny now. But the good old days though, where
right.
I was like emotionally invested in things.
Right. Yeah. Yeah. Now you're just
now
nothing.
I'm just numb to the world.
Just nothing gets you excited, and
anyways.
Life is just moving forward.
Anyways, let's yeah, roll this dice
right,
block.
Yeah. Let's play some Mario Party.
All right, 4. I think
let's remember
the
good childhood days.
Yeah, ooh, give me that.
What?
Yup. Wow, I don't want any of those items.
whatever. Take it.
Ain't no big deal. As long as, at least it's not the poison mushroom. That one's stupid. Because you just minus two to somebody's roll, but it's like, you never know when to use it.
Whoa, 1-1-1-4-4. I got.
That's what I'm saying.
You give me that niner, dude.
Yeah, you have a niner.
Give me that niner. I like playing steaks. Ew. I hate myself now.
I hate you.
I wish I didn't make that decision.
That's funny. That's the worst thing you could have got.
Yeah.
You could have got a 1, a 4, or a 9. Yoshi.
Yoshi. Yoshi can suck my butt.
Can he? I thought that was your main character on Mario Kart.
No, dude. I'm telling you. It was Bowser Jr.
Even on Mario Kart?
Everything.
That's weird. So I'm Shy Guy on this game. I'm Dry Bones in Mario Kart.
Yeah, except Smash Bros. Smash Bros. Is King Dedede. I don't do.
Dude, the people that I played him, I did play a couple games of Smash, and they thought it was so funny that my main was Villager. Because, like, Ryan's main is, like, Ike. And the other dude's main is, like, I think one of them was.
Oh, shoot. Oh, we're playing it. What are you?
I hate this one.
Oh, my gosh.
So this one, you just have to get it out of focus.
Heck yeah.
It's kind of fidgety, man. Like,
I know, this is hard.
This is hard. I feel like I'm not in the range.
Oh my gosh.
For the
freaking
Switch.
Big lips, man.
This is what I used to look like.
Yeah, that is actually exactly what you used to look like.
Alright, we're good.
Alright.
I got it now, dude.
Already, dude.
Easy freaking money. Not even worried about it. Oh, wait, these are very hard, so they might be good at this game.
No, F them, they suck. Where are you? Yeah.
Give me that.
Oof, okay. Plus five.
All right. Well, we finished first too. That's nice.
Oh my gosh.
I know we're not on teams, but I'm rooting for you to get second place.
Thanks, bro.
Give me that, dude. I clamped that one.
Yeah. Well,
we're slapping them.
Yeah. Very hard. More like very easy.
Maybe they adjust difficulty.
Yeah, that's what's up.
Frick, dude.
F you guys.
That sucks.
F your mom. Well, nah, actually, your mom's cool.
Yeah, I like my mom.
I don't know. You think Koopa Troopas have a mom? Or do you think they just spawn?
Which came first, the Koopa or the Troopa? I don't know, man. I think, I guess you never see a female Koopa. Well, no, that's not true. There are female Koopas.
I can't picture them, man.
In Mario Party 4, do you remember the skydiving minigame where you had to collect the coins on the way down?
Yeah.
There are some female Koopas that are carrying, like, bags. I think.
Carrying bags of what?
Coins.
Oh.
Yeah, I guess I should have specified.
just carrying bags,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, dude, bags.
Could be anything. There could be rocks. Dead Koopas.
Bakes. Whoa.
Well, I don't know. You don't know.
I guess so. I guess I can't really.
No. Haha. Well, where's the star?
It's on the top left fruit. Whatever.
What?
The grapefruit,
watermelon?
I believe.
Oh.
Wait, that's not even a fruit.
That's just sand, bro.
Interesting.
Depending on what you think, maybe it's a fruit.
I don't think that's how fruit works.
No, that's how it works now.
It's like the criteria to be a fruit. Has seeds. And if you think it is a fruit.
Oh, sand is just the seed of rocks, so. It's fruit.
That really upsets me. Right. Ooh, that's a big one. Big nine. Like,
what are you
going to
do with it, though?
Kiss you?
No.
Right.
On the lips?
I mean, if you want.
No,
ooh,
no.
Wee, check this out, bro. Oh, wait, no. That goes to the watermelon. Frick.
Stupid.
Shouldn't have done it, dude. Well,
we'll just stay there, and then the star might move.
See,
down.
That's what I was thinking, but then it's also like maybe I could just beat him to the star. Because who's over there? Koopa?
Yeah. Freaking stupid.
He only has 10 coins. Oh, it only costs 10 coins.
Give me that normal blue spot.
Woo! Just get the, like, at the end, wah, just wah. Give the, like, stunningly average award.
Yeah.
Give you a
right,
star
they're just like, man, you're so boring.
You won.
Nothing.
Yeah, you won.
You got
one mini game and landed on exclusively blue spaces.
That's my life now. Just stunningly average.
You feel like a blue space,
yeah.
Yoshi.
You know, sometimes this is how it be.
That's tough, man.
I hate
to hear that.
Yeah. You know, you go through ups and downs, and I'm just like right in the middle.
Hey, that's, you know, maybe.
Take pancake.
That is strange. Oh, I hate this one. So
okay.
It's not even
move
fun.
Cursor, grab pancake. Got it. Give me that.
It's just annoying because it's like you can't grab them if they're covered by stuff, and then it's just like gets frustrating. Okay,
makes sense. Your mama taught you that at the store, you know.
She said what?
Don't grab from the bottom.
Don't grab the bottom.
Don't grab the bottom.
Don't grab anything.
It's like she was referring to a lot of things. Don't grab the bottom apple. Don't grab people's bottoms.
Bottom apple, is that a thing?
Yeah, like if it's a stack of apples, you don't want to grab
Are
the bottom
you
one.
Are you kidding me? I got no star pancakes.
Wow, 18 Koopa? Whoa!
No, that's Hammer Bro, dog.
Oh,
we've been calling
Hammer.
Him Koopa this whole time.
Yikes.
That's embarrassing.
He's pissed. He's like, I'm a beach fucking head in.
I want to eat your babies.
I want to eat your babies.
That's crazy, dude. I didn't get any star pancakes. What?
I didn't get any star pancakes either.
Jeez. He must have just been
hammer, bro. He was hammering, bro.
That was pretty good. Yeah. That's a really, really funny joke.
Yeah, yeah, that's top notch. Speaking of Borderlands, though.
Yeah, yeah.
Borderlands 3 is apparently going to be announced here in the next few weeks, which...
Really?
If you're watching this video in 2020,
uh-huh.
They're probably thinking we're pretty stupid right now.
Yeah,
they're
yeah.
Duh, it's announced. But as of right now, today...
Or they're like, dude, no, it never gets announced.
Yeah, they're like, actually, it's just the next Half-Life 3. Don't it's never going to be coming out.
Well, I mean, Half-Life... Yeah, oh, that's true, yeah. I was going to say. No, I mean, I've been hearing more and more Root talk about it, which is cool. But... I mean, I don't know. I'm not going to look forward to
right.
it.
Right, believe it when you see it kind of
yeah,
thing.
Yeah, exactly. I'm just going to hear it. And then, like, I mean, technically they announced Elder Scrolls 6, but it's like,
yeah,
they didn't say anything. Are you kidding? It's on the same island? They can do that? That's ridiculous.
Over there? What?
That's what I'm saying. Like, he's just going to loop up and get the next star.
You are the dumbest.
He doesn't have enough coins, but
I don't
mean,
care.
He could have just played the minigame.
I don't care.
I had no idea that
I'm
was
just
a
freaking
mega
blooper.
You can't say that with a hard R.
Oh, mega blooper.
Blooper, there you go.
There you go.
Did you just say you like salt and vinegar chips? Very insensitive of you.
You know, vinegar, or those chips are weird because it's really just masochistic.
It's acid, yeah, it's acid yeah, in your mouth.
I like them, but...
Do you?
I do like salt and vinegar chips, a lot, actually. But it's just a weird thing. It's like that spiciness, you're just hurting yourself, but for some reason, some of us like it.
That's
we're like,
true.
Yeah.
I don't know, man, like, because I had Tabasco this morning, and I was like, Tabasco's so good. Like, I forget how good Tabasco
Dude,
is.
Tabasco on IHOP's hash browns, awesome.
Yeah.
Love it.
No, that's,
love it all
I mean,
the time.
That's where I was at a breakfast place, so... That's just kind of what I was thinking. All right, we'll play one more mini game and then we'll end that episode, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. I've eaten exclusively breakfast scrambles today. I've eaten three of them.
Hmm. How does that make you feel?
I mean, not great, but also, like, okay. I don't know.
Right.
It's like, I like eating it, but it's just weird to know that the only thing I've had...
All your... Like, today, your body's just kind of looking around like,
wow,
is
actually,
there anything else
now that I think
here,
about
bro?
It, in the last 36 hours, that's really all I've had. Because yesterday... The only thing I ate was Village Inn in Fort Collins.
Oh my gosh.
I've never played this game.
Don't get whomped or stomped.
I mean, I get it's one of those where you're just getting coins.
Yeah, you're just sprinting.
So there's no winner or loser.
Okay, well, I got it.
It's all fun.
All fun, no buns.
I'd prefer.
What the? They changed. They're not even buns. Freaking whomped. Give me
that.
That
was the trainer, bro. What?
Yo, bro!
Look at how speedy I am.
Yeah, well, I hate
kidding?
You.
I'm getting every coin in this. Okay, I'm down.
Oh, what?
Dude.
How am I at? Yo!
Yo, that was kind of a tight space, dog. Yo, I can't. My depth perception.
Oh, I got through that.
Are you kidding? I had so many coins, and now I have three.
What?
LOL.
Lols.
Can I go back?
Two coins, bro.
I can't go back. Ooh.
No way!
Yo!
I hate that.
That was huge.
I hate that.
Oh, man. That patience is a virtue, my young
grasshopper. Yeah, well, you know what else
you
is?
You see that?
Tenacity.
I was at zero, and then I just went big tenor.
Yeah, they were like, huh, I wonder who's going to be an idiot at the last place. We'll give them everything.
Dude, I'm only behind by one coin.
All right. Well.
That's sick.
See ya.